Hello, everyone. It's Thursday, September 20th. I'm here with Mike to get an update on the progress with the new amenity center. Mike?
Well, we had a pretty good week, and we still got tomorrow. So Tiki is up. The first level of truss is on. The walls are being framed for the second level. Tomorrow, that'll be completed. We'll work Saturday, get the trusses on that second level, and cheesed on Monday. So by Wednesday next week, we'll be ready for dry-in on Tiki. Overhead electrical will actually start on Monday in the Tiki, so we're trying to jump on that as much as we can. You can see all the blocker up here. We've got this stocked and ready, and we're waiting for the mason to arrive. He was scheduled for today. He's guaranteed to be here tomorrow. That's what I'm told, so that's what I'm counting on. We'll get him up over in the corner this week. Monday we poured the slab where the FPL transformer was, so that's been removed. Slab's down. We got two walls to lay up there. We'll start there, and then we'll come up here and get these block going. Finish the tie beams, which you can see the scaffold down here for the tie beams for the covered ports on the club. So by the end of next Friday, all these tie beams will pour it out. The block will be laid over there. Block will be going up here. Trusses will start on the fitness end Tuesday or Wednesday of next week. They're here. We're making rapid changes fast as we can get it. And also, if you see the excavator out there by the water, the seawall renovation work is underway. So that work is conducive to us getting the pool work started. So we're on the move.
Fabulous. Great, Mike. As you can see, there is a lot going on at a fast pace at this point. There's a few of you throwing rocks at me this morning. You said, where are the masons? Where are the masons? Well, Mike just told you where the masons were, and they'll be here soon. I want to make a quick point. I've had some residents trying to sneak on the property. You know, their curiosity, you know, they just want to see what's going on after hours. Please do not do that. It is very, very much a hazard.
Very dangerous.
And we do not want you to be on this property without some sort of escort. So please help us with that, and catch up with everybody next week. Take care.